The marking for the identification of assets allows you to track the distribution of tools and equipment and maintain control over them, especially in operations in which you work jointly with other groups.